this is the first work you'll encounter when you enter Trulee Hall's exhibition. It's called Golden Corn Entryway with Boob Fountain, and it acts both as a literal portal to the show and an introduction to its themes. So you can see the stylized women, the giant golden corn cobs, and these writhing snakes, which are motifs that reoccur throughout the show. The golden ladies also become the central characters in the opera, which is the next work that you'll see. Their mouths both act as kind of this sort of sex doll reference and could be construed as opera singers. The women that you see here could both be relics to a past civilization or elegy to a speculative future. In order to enter the show, you have to pass through this tunnel, past these quite amazing ceramic lactating breasts. So right away, the viewer is implicated. Trulee really wants those who see the show to be part of it. So you can't really be a passive observer. You have to enter through the tunnel, you have to peep through windows, you have to pick your own point of view.